Yeah, look at this. If you could read it, pause and read it. I'm not gonna go over it. This happened to my second channel too. Or my old second channel. I just want to see this. Oh, everything's still enabled. Okay. That's all better. Big black balls. Yeah. Okay. Holy shit, I honestly thought I got a shrink. Wow, I didn't think that was... It's not hate speech. It was just a guy saying big black N-word balls HD. How is that hate speech? Okay, see, on my second channel, I had a girl who's clearly doing hate speech, but it was child endangerment. Let's ask, I think this is one thing I did not mention. We're like talking about children. I said it was like hate speech, but like, I was just super confused and worried. But like, dude, I was a little girl calling every an N-word, the whole piece of shit, fucking, you know, a bunch of the stuff. And that took like at least hours to get rid of this. It was even hate speech. YouTube, and also YouTube. Give me back my streaming. Please. What? Please give me back my streaming. I would gladly accept it. I do not. Okay, so I officially found out the reason why my channel keeps ruining my life. It's because it's me. I'm violating some child privacy act. YouTube, stop removing my life. That shit is annoying. Anyways. Subscribe to me, you idiots.